hit Joel on it and then get out of the rain.